Rolling.
Thank you.
put on this show to have a show, to have an event for art, for whatever they fucking think, or whatever they call it. They put it on for the sake of that and not to make green. Anytime or any of these other assholes put on a show, they do it for the green. They do it to make money. And that's bullshit. The bands deserve the money. But half of it is the band's fault. The cramps come through here and they play a bar, 21 and over. They ultimately eliminate 3/4 of their audience by playing a 21 and a bar. What the hell are they gonna play a bar for? Who can go see them? Yeah. Their fans can't fucking go see them. It's bullshit. The bands have got to accept responsibility. That's a good thing about this show, is the bands are out here, they're playing an underage show for nothing, man. $3 a head, it's nothing.
Just give me the sign. That's asking me when. You just give me a little love. That's asking me why. once again, but it seems so hard to capture the moment. The stone boy with textured pockets, hands stuck in them as Excalibur was stuck in the stone.
For all the boys in the crowd.
Hurry up!
This one's called Pee Pee Heine.
Oh, shit!